a lot of the things that have developed into these expansive programs on campus started with a student idea. The Cutthroat Illustration event was, like many things, conceived kind of casually in the classroom. It's very competitive, it's very fun, you can kind of sabotage your competitors.
I'm most excited to see how they handle the challenge of being given a certain material and how they come up with an inventive way of delivering that. This is a challenge based on both time and material, and so I want to see something that actually come to life and that tells a story.
I'm most excited about our students getting really competitive. Like, this is something we practice every day in the classroom. I think that'll encourage them to make some really great work. I think we're gonna walk out of here with some pretty fun pieces.
Something that's really fun and exciting to consider when you're attending an event like Cutthroat Illustration is to put it in this context of kind of where these students are going to go when they graduate, you know? So we're looking at murals by these world famous artists, and just to kind of step back for a minute and think, hey, all of this just started with a sketch too.